Hi, I am the project manager. You know, it's hard to manage a team of different kind of people. We're always facing different kind of challenge every day, but we don't give up. Delay of delivery, out of stock, color difference, supplier giving us unbelievable reasons. We can't panic. We stay calm and conquer. Handle them smoothly. Sometimes some danger will approach us. You know what I mean. Problem lah, problem. But of course, we can learn from experience and tackle it in our own ways. Just when you thought you can settle everything and complete the project, here comes the final boss.
This is not what I want. Do it again.
In the interior industry, we will always face a lot of challenge, obstructions, and uncommon requirements. So make sure we always equip with knowledge and stand by a backup plans. A word of advice, always keep track of the timeline and focus on detail, planning, and coordinations. If you can't change the world, change the way you deal with it. Try it out, and you'll notice your project management skill will grow from here to here. We can't skip any single step in project managing, or we couldn't miss track of the projects. Interior designers are a problem solver. We solve all kinds of problems from the beginning of the project until its completion, or even after its completion. We find joy while swimming in a pool filled with challenges. Wasn't it fun? Come join us